Hi, this is TeePee for TotalRock, and I'm here with George from Nile.
How are you doing?
I'm doing great. We've got a lot of fun, and we just finished the set. Just love it here. Yeah, it's great.
How did your show went?
It was great. I really loved the response from the crowd. I had a few technical problems, just a few. It was a little bit loud and boomy up there, but still, we had a lot of fun. It was great.
You said you are on tour at the moment. Have you been to Egypt yet?
No.
You've never been to Egypt?
No.
Oh my God, that takes away a lot of my questions.
Yeah, well, yeah, it's funny because we have to go there, but I don't know if it's really possible because, you know, the situation in Egypt, you know, sometimes it's getting a little bit tough, you know, so I would love to go as a tourist anyways, but yeah, nothing yet.
But I know your last album is called At the Gate of Setu, right? So as I know, he's Setu being the serpent of the gate. Can you tell us more about that?
No, he's a Daskara. No, yeah, it's really funny because if you see the cover, we got two different covers. One is Thoth, which is another god, you know, and the other one is Setu. You know, we use Setu a lot in our songs, but I don't write the lyrics, so.
Yeah, so I'm a little bit like off my case here. Anyway, just tell me about what was the reception that you got for the last album?
It's great comments, like always. Too many positive comments. A few like, I don't get this. This is like too technical. Too blah blah. Too, you know. But we always change a little bit direction. You know, we always add stuff. So, you know, some people maybe need to spend a little bit more time, you know, to get into the album. But yeah, so far, you know, the reviews and comments are great. You know?
Do you have a particular song that you feel more passionate about?
No, that's really difficult, you know. No, I don't want to say because... It's, you know, for me, everything is like it's like my kids, you know, everything is like very equal. And, you know, I pay the same attention to every song, so I can't really decide, you know. I can talk about some of the songs I didn't do, you know, back in the days. Yeah, from Shrines, for example, Execration Text is one of my favorite ones, Blessed Dead. You know, because this is, you know, songs I didn't do because I joined the band in 2004, so I still listen to these songs as a fan. All the rest, the newer stuff, I did it, so it's all like my kids, you know, I can't really decide.
In this tour that you're doing at the moment, are you playing songs from the new album?
We did one song today. Obviously, we had only 40 minutes, so we couldn't, you know, play some more. But we do total three songs from this album. We do Inevitable Degradation, we do Enduring, the first of the opening track. To Supreme, I think this is it for now. Yeah, I hope we'll play some more, but you know, we gotta come back as headliners, you know.
Where are you gonna go next? You going to another festival?
Or? We have 3 days off, which is gonna be like travel days mostly, and then we play in Belgium, I think. You know, it's too many dates, so I'm like, you know, just...
It'll leave someone else to do the work for you.
Yeah, well, we got a tour manager.
Right. Just one more question. I hope you can answer this, because I really want to ask. You know about Horus and Set, right? They were like the day and the night. They represent day and night, their ultimate battle. Every day. At the end of... in their final battle, who do you think will win? Day or night? Good or bad?
That's a weird. I would say night.
Night?
Yeah.
Yeah?
That's it.
Okay then. Well, thank you very much for your time. It was a pleasure to meet you. Cheers.